Doing a short video for you guys to show you SD card. I lost my other one already, so this one I took out of my phone. I just placed it down there. My phone will focus. I took this one out of my phone and show you. This is the one, the slot that does not work. You see, this side has no slot or nothing like that. Everything else works except the power button has a problem sometimes. When you press it, it doesn't work. The radio goes off, and when you press it for it to come on, it will not come on. You gotta like keep pressing it before it does so. But anyway, main reason why I'm doing this. You put the SD card in, as you can see, like it's in there. When you press, you see it doesn't lock. You can see my thing is kind of reading it, you see? But it doesn't sit. Now you see, it kept doing that. That was this way. If you turn it, you said this is the way I had it first. If you turn it this way, the thing that, oh, maybe I'm inserting it the wrong way. No, you see, this way it won't even go in. You see, it locks. So I don't want to force it and break my SD card. But this is the way it goes. I'm showing you guys again. This is the way it's supposed to go. And it goes in there. Yeah, it goes in there, you see. You press, it doesn't. I've pushed, you see. And that SD card is gone now. Oh, it's right there. Good. Anyway, that's it. I'm just doing a short video. I mean, I'm gonna do this again, show you guys. Like here, if you see, it's going to see that it's reading it. See, right now it's not even trying to read it no more, because I guess of how many times it's gone in and out. It doesn't work.